Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Android Studio tutorial. And today I will be showing you guys that how to use a scroll view in the Android Studio. So the scroll view is nothing but scrolling your application from the top to bottom or bottom to top. So what you have to actually use the scroll view is that suppose you want to add multiple items into a Android app, and you may notice that the screen is not enough to fit the items, and some of the items may have gone out of the screen. So in that cases, you can use the scroll view, which is highly helpful to add multiple and more than two or three items, and you can scroll it from top to bottom and see entire thing in the app. So the first step that you can do to introduce the scroll view is that just go to the text and change the relative layout or linear layout into scroll view. And after that, you can add a layout into the scroll view, because the scroll view can only afford a single child, which means if you want to add a multiple buttons, no, it's not possible. You can only add a single item into the scroll view. So in that cases, you have to use the linear layout or relative layout to add multiple items. So just drag the linear layout into the scroll view. Now here is a linear layout, and now let's go and add a button into it and check it out. So here is a button. Let's go to the text. I'm removing the ID and I'm just copying the same button, pasting it more than once. And now, as you can see, it is more than enough for the screen. Now let's go and run it in your live device and check it out whether the screen is enough now to fit the buttons. Okay guys, now I'm in the application, and as you can see, it shows the buttons completely on the screen. Now let's go and try scrolling. And as you can see, now we can able to scroll from top to bottom and bottom to top, which means that now we can add more than the item that fit on the screen. So I hope you guys have got the idea. If so, like this video and subscribe to my channel for later Android updates. Thanks for watching this video. Peace out.